crazy, Pierre.
What
how
up,
are
JJ?
You?
I'm good. How you doing?
Good. Everybody, if you didn't know, this is a local legend. His name is Z Pierre. He comes around. He's got a very successful TikTok and YouTube and
thank
all
you.
That. If you get the chance, go shake his hand. Ask him for his handles. Go follow him.
Thank
he's
you.
Always down here showing
you
what's going on in Nashville. Even when you're at home, you can literally watch Nashville from anywhere thanks to this
thank
man.
You, JJ. Thank
so,
you.
So yeah, go ahead and say hi to him.
Thank you, JJ.
Now, we were talking about karaoke songs. Did you guys start with karaoke too?
Did we what?
Did you start with karaoke?
I'm one of God's boys. My dad was a pastor.
That's right.
So if church is karaoke, then yeah.
My church wouldn't let me sing. So the only way I got my singing in was karaoke. Before I moved to Nashville, I'd never sang on stage before besides karaoke.
Bingo. Look at you now.
Look at me now. Well, oh. Can I do my karaoke song then? Is that okay?
Yeah! Karaoke!
Okay, I follow JJ Kuch.
I want
to
hear it.
Yeah, it's okay. You guys cheer a little bit.
Let's go!
As well, yes, we do have some requests. There, I kind of skipped it. I was like, I want to do my karaoke song. Now that you brought it up. So yeah, let's do this one. You guys have to help me sing it. It's a sing-along song. So you got to help me, all right?
Man, everybody know me, man. Nah, I'm playing. Nah, shout out to JJ Kuch, man.
Deep breath and I get real tired and I trample down my arms. What's going on?
Miss JJ up here now?
JJ!
Come on now.
That was amazing.
Yo, we got a Tom Petty song coming up for our play right here. Yeah. Song called Free Phone, if you know it.
Alright, let me get some. I was hoping he would say American Girl. I'm gonna get some of them and we go upstairs.
We gotta
get moving, guys.
It's one I rarely do, if you couldn't tell.
I think I'll sing it with you.
Play along. Y'all, you got anything you wanna hear? Come up and let us know. Throw a couple shillings in that tip jar.
We also got $20 after this one for Amy Winehouse. I have a little like brain freeze for a minute. And then we also got $20 for some Carrie Underwood as well. And that actually came from Z-Pierre. Someone Venmo'd us from your live and said we're watching from your live.
Wow.
And they wanted to hear some Carrie Underwood. So
that's cool. Technology is pretty cool.
Man. It is.
What is your Instagram or
what? All right. Well,
YouTube and TikTok, Z-Pierre. CP, I'll show you. Come on, check it.
Yeah.
I knew how beautiful that song was. I just needed all the attention over on you.
That's right.
Oh yeah. Well, we got some a request for some Winehouse. Yeah. Let's get swingy with this one.
Y'all gonna say I fight with JJ Kuch? And we gotta go see Chris.
Oh yeah. Like I said, we're gonna swing you with this one. So if you feel so compelled, feel free to come up to our dance floor. We'd be more than happy to see you. I promise, I wore enough perfume to cover the stench of these boys back here, okay? Yeah.
It's her.
Thank you. songs by request. I think up next we have a Carrie Underwood request, correct? To our friends.
Thank you.
Yes.
All right, after this song we go. I think Caitlin requested last night. Yo, Scott, what up, Scott? How you doing, man? Thank you, Sweet Bam. What up, Blue?
Oh, yeah. This is for all my angry women out there. I have like a couple of those songs where I've just dedicated to my angry women. Absolutely.
What up,
Kenny? I dedicated to the women that I make angry.
Oh, I completely forgot. No! Someone brought us a round of beer.
Drink sponsor! Yeah.
That is a honky tonk hero right there.
That's gone, and that is a nice jacket, if I do say so myself, sir. Thank you so much. Wow.
I just want to go talk.
Thank you, Luke.
I don't know what that is.
She's talking about the Zach Bryan song. I'll do you one better. I can do Whiskey Fever. It's $20 a song, though, baby. That's how we make our living. We got Venmo and Cash App. And I got you. I'm not that boring one. Like, I love Zach Bryan. And everyone down here, whenever they get requested, like, something in the orange. And I'm like, great song. Can't dance to it. But if you look deep into one of his, I think it was the American Heartbreak album, he's got one that's real swingy and real fun, and it is called Whiskey Fever. Anyways, we got a Carrie Underwood request.
Hey. you.
Y'all make some noise for Miss JJ now.
Some Carrie Underwood by request. I love doing that song with you guys behind me because I know, like, you know, if anybody ever wanted to cheat on me, I've got you all would like kick their asses for me, right? Right?
We just make Steve do it.
There we go.
You know, Steve's a black belt.
Oh, he looks like it. I can see it.
And take one dick. I'm more of a dick.